Hello, everybody. What a lovely, lovely to see everyone saying hello to each other and kind of getting to know each other. It just feels like such a lovely community. And it's my pleasure to sort of be the thing that brings you together. So I see we've got lots of people, a couple of people who didn't make it last week. Andy, lovely to see you in first, in early tonight. Hello, Sean. Hi, Phil. Hello, Elizabeth. Is John with you? Yes, he is. There he is. I love the fact that people live in the same house, are married to each other, but they communicate separately. I think that's very healthy. Zara, hello. Rog, Zara, Barry, all together. That's Rog and Zara. That's brother and sister, and Barry, dad of the two of them. And there's Robert. Yeah, so I'm guessing Mita is there as well. And hello, Sue. How are you? Marika, good evening. Marika's been really efficient and has put two requests in on the streamer song list already, I noticed a short while ago. So, wow, impressive, impressive. One of them I'm confident about, the other one I haven't played for a while, so we'll see what happens there. Ah, you know what I've done? You know what I've done? I've left my list of the stuff I'm going to do out of reach. That's not clever. That's not clever. That's really not clever. So, be right back. Teach me to feel cocky and like I've got everything under control, won't it? Good evening, Irena. And we'll have a little German again. Hello, Eileen. Lovely to have you with us. No, I'm back. I'm back, Andy. Let's do a song. This is one which the lovely Andy Jones, who couldn't make it, well, kind of was like just in and out last week with the drama that was going on. He suggested this song. And it seems like a really lovely song to start off with. It's a slightly lesser known, Hello Lucy, good evening, slightly lesser known Fats Domino song, which I'm going to have a go at now. And it's called, very appropriately, Be My Guest. Come on, baby, and be my guest. Come join the party and meet the rest. Everything is gonna be all right, so be my guest tonight. We're gonna dance to the rock and roll. We're gonna even do the stroll. We're gonna Lindy Hop with Susie Q. A special party just for you. My, oh my, gee. Are you so fine? Don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown. I'm gonna sing, my band is gonna play. I'm gonna make you queen for a day. Everything's gonna be all right, so be my guest tonight. Guest, come join the party and meet the rest. Everything's gonna be all right, so be my guest tonight. My, oh my, gee, are you so fine? Don't let me down. I'm the king, but you can wear my crown. I'm gonna sing, my band's gonna play. Gonna make you queen for a day. Everything's gonna be all right, so be my guest tonight. Be my guest tonight. Be my guest tonight. Isn't that a nice little song? Be My Guest seems really appropriate. I'm glad you like the left hand, John. It's that love. Just going up and down the chord. That's all it's doing. With a little boom, a little bit of chromatic as well. Thank you very much. Here is a request. Is Alison on the stream? I haven't seen Alison's name come up yet. So we will watch out for Alison. Alison, if you're out there, please say hello. Because I have a number of requests that came in from last week that I've got on my list here. And Alison's was going to be the next one. But as she's not there yet, or not owning up to it. Thanks, Andy. Thanks ever so much. Thank you, Marika. Thank you, Sue. Here's one requested a week or two ago by Mr. John Cooksey, Mr. Loves of the Left Hand. This is the one called Perfidia. To you, my heart cries out, Perfidia. For I found you, the love of my life, in somebody else's arms. Your eyes are echoing Perfidia, forgetful of our promise of love, you're sharing another's charms. With a sad lament, my dreams are faded like a broken melody, while the gods of love look down and laugh at what romantic fools we mortals be. And now I know my love was not for you, and so I'll take it back with a sigh, perfidious one, goodbye. Sad lament, my dreams have faded like a broken melody, while the gods of love look down and laugh at what romantic fools we mortals be. And now I know my love was not for you, and so I take it back with a sigh, perfidious one, goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. As I was saying to one of the groups I've just discovered that we've had the lyrics incorrect on that song for such a long time. The last line, perfidious one, goodbye. Perfidious being an adjective. Oh, you perfidious one. I have someone who has requested Elton John's Your Song. Good evening, Betty. Lovely to see you. And also, I have another request that you put in. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, John, Robert and Irena. Thank you. Which I will come to. I can't see it right here at the moment. I know there's one for you. Oh, yes, I see it from a week or two back. Just trying to keep up, but you put all these new requests in. It's so hard to keep up with them all, but it's great. Here's one that's not a request. Thank you, Phil. Thank you very much. Going to go for I Say a Little Prayer. And I wake up before you put on your makeup. I'll say a little prayer for you while combing my hair now. I'm wondering what dress you'll wear now. Say a little prayer for you forever and ever. You'll stay in my heart and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part. Oh, how together forever. In the winter, be to live without you would only mean heartbreak for me. I run for the bus, dear. While riding, I think of us, dear. I'll say a little prayer for you. At work, I just take time. All through my coffee break time, I'll say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I love you together. Forever, that's how it must be. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for me. My darling, believe me. For me, there is no one but you. Please love me true. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer now, baby. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer now, baby. Forever and ever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. Never will part, oh how I love you together forever. That's how it must be. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for me. Forever and ever, you'll stay in my heart, and I will love you forever and ever. We never will part, oh how I love you together forever. That's how it must be. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for me. That's Aretha Franklin's one. Got some new faces. Fedmeister 67, hello, hello, good evening. WG269, and thanks for the comment there, John. BB Knit Company, hello. Going to calm it right down now and play this request for Betty Bush from some time back. I think it was the week before last, in fact. And she requested Streets of London, Ralph McTell. Oh, hi, Roisin and Alex. Oh, lovely. Thanks for tuning in. That's great. Hello, Val. I just saw your name come up there. Love to see you. You are very welcome to put requests on the chat. No guarantees, but I'll do my best. Have you seen the old man walk the streets of London? Dirt in his hair and his clothes in rags. I think I'm mixing up the lyrics here a little bit. I'm going to have to look him up. This is very embarrassing, but I shall keep the left hand going. Seen the old man in the closed down market, kicking up the papers with his worn out shoes. In his eyes you see no pride, hand held loosely at his side. Yesterday's paper telling yesterday's news. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that will make you change your mind. Have you seen the old girl who walks the streets of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes in rags. She's no time for talking, she just keeps right on walking, carrying her home into carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that will make you change your mind. In the all-night cafe at 11:15, same old man sitting there on his own, looking at the world over the rim of his teacup. Each tea lasts an hour and he wanders home alone. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something will make you change your mind. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading with the metal ribbons that he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity for one more forgotten hero and a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something to make you change your mind. Oh, what a beautiful song. I just noticed Caroline is in the house. Hello, Caroline. Lovely to see you. Hope you're well. My list has just fallen down. Things are not quite going according to plan, but I'm not put off. Thank you, Sue. Next one is a request for Robert and Mitre. Last week they said, I wonder if you could do a little bit of ragtime. Well, the nearest I could get to that for this evening is Alexander's Ragtime Band. I think that'll be a little bit of fun. So that's what I thought I'd do. We all miss choir. Yes, indeed. Thank you, Irena. And the answer, Phil, is yes. I'm writing it down. I'll have to write it down. Can't help falling in love. Duly noted. Here we go, then. This is Alexander's Ragtime Band. Oh, my honey, oh, my honey, I better hurry and let's meander. Ain't you going to the leader man, ragged meter man? Oh, my honey, oh, my honey, let me take you to Alexander's grandstand brass band. Ain't you coming along? Come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on here, it's the best band in the land. You can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you wanna go to war. That's just the bestest band. What am, honey lamb? Come on along, come on along, and let me take you by the hand and up to the man who's the leader of the band. And if you hear to hear that Stanley River played in ragtime, come on here, come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Oh, my honey, oh, my honey, there's a fiddle with notes that screeches like a chicken, like a chicken, and the clarinet is a colored pet. Come and listen to a classical band. What speeches come now somehow? I better hurry along. Come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on here, it's the best band in the land. You can play a ukulele that you never heard before. So natural that you wanna go to war. That's just the bestest band. What am, honey lamb? Come on along, let me take you by the hand. I do the man, I do the man, who's the leader of the band. And if you care to hear that Swanee River played in ragtime, come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Come on here, It's the best band in the land. They can play a bugle call like you never heard before. So natural that you want to go to war. That's just the bestest band. What am, honey lamb? Come on along, come on along. Let me take you by the hand. Up to the man, up to the man. Who's the leader of the band? And if you get to hear the Swanee River played in ragtime, come on here, come on here, Alexander's ragtime band. Oh, crazy, but fun. Should deserve a cap, should it, Andy? Got the cap ready for later.
Definitely.
Let's get some more requests in. I mean, I can't believe we've got so much to do now, but thank you. Yes, I suppose so, is the answer, Robert. I'm not the biggest fan of Mr. Scott Joplin, but I will happily play for you The Entertainer. It is jolly, isn't it? It's very jolly indeed. Mr. Wheat Project, Sean, I had a look, and I'll be honest, I didn't really know any of them. I was thinking you were suggesting I played them on the bass, weren't you? I have got a song on the bass tonight, one or two perhaps. I did have a look. I'll have another look, because if you request 2 weeks running, then I've got to take it very seriously indeed. Stray Cat Stroll was there. I'm losing track. Let's do Phil's request. Johnny J-Lo's in the house. Hello, Johnny J-Lo. Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin? For I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, only for my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. I can't without any ado, straight on for Sheila Dickinson. See how well this goes. Probably not very, but worth a try. Just get me Russ Conway piano on. Smile at the camera. He smiled at the camera, did he? Oh, gosh. Well, I'm sorry I missed out on that. Thank you, Fedmeister. Oh, my goodness. I've not played that for a while, and it did show. Let's stay with instrumental for a minute, do one of the requests. I'm going to move to the grand piano after a sip of tea. Once we get to about 10 to 9, I've got something slightly stronger down here, which I'm quite looking forward to. Going to play this for Marijke. This is Ludovico Einaudi's Leondes. I guess this is kind of classical corner for this evening. And be ready to remind me to change camera in a minute. Good evening, Kelly. Lovely to have you with us on the stream, Kelly. I believe you know someone called Sean. Here we go. This is Leonde. Thank you. There we go. That was called Le Onde. I'm going to stay at this piano and play you a Louis Jordan song, which I've not played for you before. This is called... Oh, thank you. It is a Steinway, in fact, Sean. It is. It's. I love my piano. I'm just catching up on the chat. I hope there's not an argument going on between Kelly and Sean on there. Russ was born in Bristol. There's a plaque somewhere, isn't there? There's a house with a blue plaque outside it. So, Classical Corner. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so, so much. This is called Saturday Night Fish Fry. It's a self-explanatory tune. It's got more words than you can shake a stick at. So I will try not to do it too quickly. But here is Louis Jordan's Saturday Night Fish Fry. Now if you've ever been down to New Orleans, then you can understand just what I mean. All through the week it's quiet as a mouse, but Saturday night they go from house to house. You don't have to pay the usual admission if you're a cook or a waiter or a good musician. So if you have to be just passing by, stop in at the Saturday Night Fish Fry. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffling and shuffling till the break of dawn. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffling and scuffling till the break of dawn. Now my buddy and me was on the main stem, a fooling around, just me and him. We decided we could use a little something to eat, so we went to a house on Rampart Street. We knocked on the door and it opened with ease. A little lush miss said she could come in, please. Before we could even bat an eye, we was right in the middle of a big fish fry. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such shovelin' and scuffin' till the break of dawn. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffling and shoving till the break of dawn. Now the folks was having the time of their life, and Sam was jiving Jimmy's wife. Over in the corner was a beat-up grand, being played by a big fat piano man. Some of the chicks wore expensive frocks, and some of them had on bubble socks. But everybody was nice and high at this particular Saturday Night Fish Fry. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffling and shoving till the break of dawn. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffling and shoving till the break of dawn. Now the women was jumping and swelling and swelling. The ball was flying, the fish was smelling. Away up above all the noise they made, somebody hollered, "Better get out of here, this is a raid." Now I didn't know that we was breaking the law, but somebody reached up and hit me on the jaw. They had us locked up from the front to the back. They was putting me in the wagon like potato sacks. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. Never seen such scuffin' and shovin' till the break of dawn. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffing and shoving till the break of dawn. Well, we headed for the jail in a dazed condition. They booked each one of us on suspicion. Now my chick came down and went for my bail and finally got me out of that rotten jail. And if you ever want to get a fist in your eye, just mention a Saturday Night Fish Fry. I don't care how many fish in the sea, but don't ever mention a fish to me. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffing and shoving till the break of dawn. It was a rockin', it was a rockin'. You never seen such scuffing and shoving till the break of dawn. L- Louis Jordan, one of my favourites, another favourite artist. Thank you very much, Andy Jones. You've been very kind this evening. Back to request time. And for Lizzie, this was requested last week for Lizzie, if you're out there. Lizzie, it's lovely to have you with us. And this was requested by you. This was also requested by Betty. And somebody else requested this as well, I think. I'll play it for Lucy because it's one of her favourites. This is Elton John's Your Song.
Camera.
There we go. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. A biosculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's gone, hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. The sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting all these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, oh, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. Hope you don't mind, I hope that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. Thanks for requesting that one. I always love singing it, and thank you. Yes, it is nearly. I love my computer saying, would you like to restart to install these updates now? I think not. Rog, in answer to your question, Five Guys named Mo, of course. That was a great jukebox musical in the late 80s, early 90s, wasn't it? All the Louis Jordan songs. Thank you very, very much. Where are we? Let's have a look. I was not concentrating about what was going to happen next while doing that one. So, quick look at the schedule. Okay, I think it's Variations on a Nursery Rhyme. And then I have a request specially for Mrs. Val Hudson. I thought tonight Variations on the Nursery Rhyme could be... I haven't practiced this at all. I'm not even sure if I know the tune properly. Incy Wincy Spider. Betty, you have missed Perfidia. I'm so sorry. Yes, I played it. I think it was song number 2 or number 3. Oh, she's gone. She's taking it back. Okay, Incy Wincy Spider, Variations. Does, doesn't it? I wonder if it's the same tune. 10 green bottles hanging on the wall. Maybe I don't know the tune to Incy Wincy Spider. Okay, let's pretend that I didn't introduce it as that and that I introduced it as Variations on the Theme of 10 Green Bottles. That'll get me out of all sorts of trouble, won't it? have to check out the melody. So it turned into 10 green bottles. Incy Wincy Spider. Yeah, it's gone 8:50. Thank you so much. And here is to this is to Val. Val very sweetly. She was the one who sent the beautiful card last week, and with the gift that she put in it, and with gifts from you all, I bought a nice bottle of whiskey, and here's to you. I'm glad you enjoyed that. I'm going to move to the double bass and try a song which I have only literally learnt in the last half a day, although thankfully I was kind of in my... You know what it's like in the back of your subconscious? You don't know it until you hear the tune. So, let's try this one. Oh, that sounds loud, doesn't it? And it's also caught on something. Testing 1, 2, 3. Seems to be coming through. Okay, here's the song that for Val Hudson, this is what she requested. Do 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Do do do. Good night, sweetheart. It's time to go. Do 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 do. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Do, 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Do, 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. It's time to go. Do, 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 do. I got to leave you. I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Baby, I just can't get right. Forgotten this bit, but I'll make it up. I hate to leave you, baby. I'll to say good night. Do 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. It's time to go. Do 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 do. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Do 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 do. I hate to leave you. I really must say good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Good night. Do 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 do. Well, I cocked up the middle of that one, but never mind, another time. That version originally by a group called the Spaniels. The Spaniels. In 1954. Yeah, we did that one. I think we did it last week, John. Or the week before. I know I've done it. Back to the list. How are we doing on the requests? Have I missed out anyone's requests? Done Can't Help Falling in Love. I think I've done everything that you've asked for on the thing tonight. So, let me pick from the list now. A tune that was requested last week by Lucy. She said, could you do Great Balls of Fire? Yes, indeed, of course. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brains. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. You came along and you thought it was honey. You came along and moved me, honey. Change your mind, sure feels fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, feels good. Hold me, baby. I want to love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I want to tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. Bite my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. come on, day, and you thought it was fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I want to love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I want to tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I bite my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. You came along, sure thought it was fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Okay, I realize what I've missed. A couple of things I've missed. Yes, if I fell. That one I will need to check out because I haven't played that one. Yeah, I'll have to check that one. But I saw two requests, I think, a little while back for Girl from Ipanema. I'll play it on the ground. Girl from Ipanema. Top Gun. Top Gun is not a request. Good. I'm trying to... yeah. I did that other one from Top Gun, didn't I? You never close your eyes. Did that one before. Great balls of fire. Now, Girl from Ipanema. Thank you. It's quite nice to combine the two, although they're not absolutely in tune. Not too far out. Not too far out. There's another request I noticed on the stream here. Yeah, but not on the same night, Sue. Probably not. I mean, to be fair, I'm running. Well, not running out of songs, but you know. I won't be doing a looper song this evening. I've been rewiring here and got a new bit of kit, which is why the piano's sounding so nice. I ran out of cables. I've got to make up a couple of cables. But it'll mean not having to faff next time. The looper will be installed, available for use at the drop of the proverbial. Cheers. It's Disney time. And from Aladdin, this is called A Whole New World. This is especially for Marika. I'm not going to take a break this evening. I'm going to go on for another 15 or 20 minutes. I do want to get in one Chaz and Dave song and a couple of others. But yes, this is for Marika. This is called A Whole New World. I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go. Oh, no, only dreaming. A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But now from way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feeling, soaring, stumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky, a whole new world. 100,000 things to see. I'm like a shooting star. I've come so far. I can't beg where I used to. A whole new world with new horizons to pursue. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you. A whole new world, new with me. A thrilling chase, a wondrous place for you and me. That was for Marika. She'll be coming round the mountain. What have we got here? Thank you. What did I see? I saw a request. Just catching up, because you guys are filling the chat up and I'm missing stuff. Barry Manilow, Could It Be Magic? Oh, we did that the other week, a few weeks back. Yeah, why not? Let's do that one. Skyfall, that's a good tune as well, which I don't sing. Could It Be Magic? I have a suspicion that I need the sheet music for this, which I do not have to hand. Hang on, let's see. Well, I know it's the Chopin. I'll try it. I tell you what, hey, let's see what goes wrong. Let's just see what happens. Thank you so much for that one. She'll be coming around the mountain, yes. I think this will be all right. We'll give it a go. Spirit, move me every time I'm near you, whirling like a cyclone in my mind. Sweet Melissa, angel of my lifetime, answer to all questions I can find. Baby, I want you come into my arms. Let me know the wonder of all of you. Baby, I want you now, 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 and hold on fast. Could this be the magic at last? Lady, take me high upon a hillside. I gotta find that called hillside. High up where the stallion meets the sky. I could love you, build my world around you, never leave you till my life is done. Baby, I love you, come into my arms. Let me know the wonder of all of you. Baby, I want you now, 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 and hold on fast. Could this be the magic at last? That was pretty much what I could remember of that one. I know it wasn't quite spot on. Two or three more songs for this evening. Here's a little tune that you can join in on the chorus. Same key. This is called Hold Away Joe. It's a bit of a sea shanty. And yeah, oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Evening, Xenia. Worlds of Confusion. Lovely to see you. Lovely for you to join us. Yeah. When I want was a little lad, and so my mother told me, way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. That if I ever kissed a girl, my lips would grow all mouldy. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Once I had a southern girl, but she was fat and lazy. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. King Louis was the king of France before the revolution. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. King Louis got his head cut off, which spoiled his constitution. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Were you shouting out the chords for me, Kelly? Because I just couldn't, it just wasn't coming. I need to play it a few more times. St. Patrick was a gentleman, he came from decent people. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. He built a church in Dublin town, put it on a steeple. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Away, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. The cook is in the galley now, a making duck so handy. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. The captain's in the cabin now, a drinking wine and brandy. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Ray, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Away, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. The Wellerman. I will check that out. What I do on a Saturday morning with my coffee is go through the chat and write down the stuff that you've suggested. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. I saw it, Andy. She'll be coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain. Coming round the mountain when she comes. And there are all sorts of other words. It's hat time. It's time for a little bit of Chaz and Dave. I hope this doesn't offend anyone if I sing, "There Ain't No Pleasing You." You never cared about me, now I've seen the light. Oh, darling, there ain't no pleasing you. You seem to think that everything I ever did was wrong. Oh, I should have known it all along. Oh, darling, there ain't no pleasing you. You only had to say the word, and you knew I'd do it. You had me where you wanted me, but you went and blew it. Now everything I ever done was only done for you. Can go and do just what you wanna do. I'm telling you, 'cause I ain't gonna be made to look a fool no more. You done it once too often, what do you take me for? Oh, darling, there ain't no pleasing you. You seem to think that everything I ever did was wrong. I should have known it all along. Oh, darling, there ain't no pleasing you. You only had to say the words, and you knew I'd do it. You had me where you wanted me, but you went and blew it. And everything I ever done was only done for you. But now you can go and do just what you wanna do. I'm telling you, 'cause I ain't gonna be made to look a fool no more. You done it once too often, what do you take me for? Oh, darling, there ain't no pleasing you. And if you think I don't mean what I say and I'm only bluffing, you've got another thing coming, I'm telling you that for nothing. Oh, darling, I'm a-leaving. That's what I'm gonna do. I love a bit of Chaz and Dave as well. Don't tell Andy I said so. And one calm song and then a good night song. It's so lovely to see you all on the chat. It looks like the end of this may be in sight. We're going to have a very big party where we get together. I don't know if Kelly and Sean can make it from the States, but... if you happen to be over here, we'd love to see you. Or maybe we all come over to your place and have a party there, because you've got an upright Steinway, you said. Happy with that? Happy with that. okay, this is very pretty, and I know it's very popular with my choir people, many of whom are here this evening. The water is wide, I can't cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Build me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row, my love and I. There is a ship, she sails the sea, she's loaded deep as deep can be, but not so deep as the love I'm in. I know not how I sink or swim. Oh, love is handsome and love is fine, the sweetest flower when first it's new. But love grows old and waxes cold and fades away. like summer dew. Water is white, I can't cross over, and neither have I wings to fly. Build me a boat that can carry two, and both shall row. My love and I, and both shall row. My love and I. An old English folk song, that one. Hope you enjoyed it. It's very sad. I don't know, is it sad? Not sure that it is. Don't think it's sad. It's kind of melancholic. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been an absolute pleasure. If you've enjoyed this and it has any value, and you're in the mood for giving me a little bit of support. 35 acres of land. Oh my goodness me. Well, we can all come. That sounds absolutely gorgeous. Is it, have I remembered it? You're in New York State, Stockbridge? I'm going to finish with Jump, Jive and Wail because I absolutely adore it. I think I'll do it on the grand. And then come and sing goodnight to you on this one. So this is Jump, Jive and Wail. Louis Prima. Like it's gonna hail. Baby, baby, it looks like it's gonna hail. You better come inside, let me teach you how to jive and wail. You gotta jump, jive, then you 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 wail away. Well, Papa's in the icebox looking for a can of ale. Papa's in the icebox looking for a can of ale. Mama's in the backyard learning how to jive and wail. You've gotta jump a jive, then you really gotta jump a jive. Then you really gotta jump a jive. Then you really gotta jump a jive. Then you really gotta jump jive. Then you wail away. Thank you. woman is a woman and a man ain't nothing but a male. Well, a woman is a woman and a man ain't nothing but a male. One good thing about him, he knows how to jive and wail. You gotta jump a jive, then you 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 wail. You gotta jump jive, then you wail away. Jive and wail. Gotta jump a jive, then you wail. You 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 gotta jump a jive, then you wail away. You gotta jump jive, then you wail. You gotta jump jive, then you wail. You gotta jump jive. Then you wail, you gotta jump jive. Then you wail, you gotta jump jive. Then you wail away. You gotta jump jive. Then you wail, 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 you gotta jump jive. Then you wail away. You gotta jump jive, then you ain't 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 gotta jump jive, then you wail away. I enjoyed that. I love that stuff. Take care, everyone. Back again next week. Well, there's also... Oh, I'm loving this. I'm going to enjoy reading all these. Leave them wanting more. That's what they always say, Andy. Thank you so, so much. You guys have been absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much for making my evening fun. Thank you so much for making my evening fun. I hope you enjoyed the music. Hope you enjoyed the sun today. Take care of yourselves till next week. Take care of yourselves till next week. Good night, good night.